due to a bit more pressure being applied from his opponent.
Well,
and he's obviously going to have to smash into the reds at some point here. This after this colour, I'm sure. Well, choices. Oh. He can either play to smash into the reds off the brown. Well, it was the split shot that he chose. You could see the brown didn't go in cleanly. That needs it to go. That needs to go. Excellent.
Dominic Downley.
Well played.
Yeah, it wasn't easy, so... Yeah, well done. Nicely played. Pressure pot here off the side cushion, never easy, but nicely in. And that one was struck a bit nicer, so he's on his way now. He's almost in prime position.
15.
Like a dagger through the heart of Dominic Dale at the moment. He's searching for that red in the middle of that cluster, which I think he's still on, but...
Toughest part of the lot so far. Yeah, and it's just caught him out. So that's what can happen. It's very difficult when you don't get in prime position.
20.
Eye on any particular red, just get that cube in an area, give himself choices. He's gonna need a little bit of luck here. Oh, and that'll do.
6.
Well, have you ever?
One.
So if Alfie Davies can just hold on to his composure here, wants to keep him there.
No.
Ahead. If he takes these three loose reds with blacks, he's going to be 44 ahead. If he were to check the scoreboard and know he doesn't need to move those reds, if he stays on the black, still going to need to move one of the other two on the side cushion. That's a good pot.
25.
That was a nice crunch in green with the rest. Very solid player, Alfie, in all areas.
Thank you.
Leave it into the corner. How's the cue ball? Yeah, that's okay. This is... Yeah. Easily done. Very, very good. I won't come back to the table for snookers. Yeah, well done. Under the circumstances, this has been a very good visit. Sorry, Dominic Dale just having a look at the scoreboard. Decides that's too many.
Alfie Davies.
Nods his head.
44.
And gives the frame away.